The World Health Organization names the new coronavirus, first identified in China late last year, COVID-19. Chinese video reporter Qin Chushi has disappeared in Wuhan, China, while documenting the effects COVID-19 has had on the city. Sudan's government and rebel groups agree to hand over former President Omar al-Bashir to the International Criminal Court for war crimes. And Lebanon's parliament votes to back the cabinet of incoming Prime Minister Hassan Diab. Outside parliament, hundreds are injured as protesters try to block lawmakers from entering the building.